I think we have done a lot the last 10 years. And the pandemic also has shown that the EU is capable to respond quickly, convincingly, and with a lot of solidarity to a new type of crisis. But for the euro area, we have a clearly identified agenda to make the euro less vulnerable, more robust. And this includes creating a single market for financial services. That means the banking union, capital markets union. This would really help the growth potential in the euro area and in Europe. And it would also strengthen the international role of the euro.